As the dense mist enveloped the small town, an eerie hush fell over the deserted streets. Sarah hurried home, her footsteps echoing in the stillness. A flicker of movement caught her eye, a shadow darting between buildings. Heart racing, she quickened her pace. Suddenly, a whisper brushed against her ear, sending a shiver down her spine. She turned, but there was only darkness. Fear gnawed at her as she reached her doorstep. Inside, the silence was suffocating. A creak from the attic made her freeze. Slowly ascending the stairs, she found the attic door ajar. Hesitant, she pushed it open. Amongst the dust and cobwebs, a figure stood, its outline barely visible in the dim light. Frozen in terror, Sarah watched as the figure turned slowly towards her. A voice, chilling and otherworldly, whispered her name. With a gasp, she stumbled backward, the figure advancing. Just before it reached her, the mist outside cleared, revealing the figure's ghastly face. Sarah's scream echoed through the house, mingling with the whispers in the mist, as the town fell back into an ominous stillness.